work.
Not bad, man.
Heard the news, seen the pictures. Empire City, reduced to a smoking ruin. Leveled to the ground by the unholy power of one man, Cole.
Hey, Cole.
Thought that was you.
What's up, man?
So, we's all here. What's the big secret, Zeke?
It is official. Transfer device is somewhere in Fort Philippe.
Are you okay?
Little girl's just pissed because Bertrand copied her powers onto a bunch of nobodies.
It'll be destroyed. We need to destroy it.
Wait. No. No way. We keep it for ourselves. Rip off the powers from everybody else, yeah?
You don't understand.
I don't understand what, bitch? That you feel used and violated by a machine?
You know what? I have known you 5 minutes
break
and
it,
I'm sick and tired!
Use it. It doesn't matter if we don't get the damn thing. Now listen to me, Fort Philippe is huge. It's gonna take an army to get in there and cover the exits and sweep the interior.
We could team up with LaRoche and his men.
Yeah? Why are they gonna help us?
Textbook Hearts and Minds campaign. We give them something they really need.
Yeah, like my foot up their ass?
Like food, like shelter, like antibiotics. I haven't seen any of the militia suffering from the plague.
Bertrand must be hoarding all the meds.
Oh, then that is what we give to LaRoche.
I made a map of all the militia patrols. Maybe it'll help you find the stash.
I would love to see that.
Come on.
Perfect.
Good work, Quo.
This is great. You guys, this is gonna work.
What? Give away medicine, man? No. That's just gonna make those folks stronger. We need them angry and dependent on us.
And how are we gonna do that?
I say, you dress me up like one of the militia guys, and I go on an ass-kicking spree.
Oh, you mean a massacre.
Whatever, man. Then you swoop in and save the day. You'll be a hero to those idiots. What you think, baby?
Oh, I think you're crazy.
I think you like it.
She wants to help everyone else but us. We play it my way. I can make you a god to these fools.
It's
Quo, got any leads on Bertrand's medicine stockpile?
Yes, I do.
Get on top! I know where we can find LaRoche. Fry him! Hold on, gotta go around him.
Calm down. You got superpowers, remember? A good attack.
bragged to me about her plan. You made the right choice coming with me.
Oh man, she's pure crazy. Dressing up like militia to kill rebels and start a war? Straight out of a comic book.
Oh, I agree.
Once we show up with something the rebels really need?
Like these medical supplies?
Oh, they're gonna love us.
Oh, I'd settle for some acceptance.
Listen, well, you're not a freak. You're still you. You just happen to have ice coming out of your ass.
Wow, that's really sweet. Thanks. Almost there.
McGrath, that you surfing an ambulance?
Mr. LaRoche, we have come with medicine for you and your men.
You brought in more than medicine, you stupid girl. This place used to be a secret.
Thank you. a couple more of those militia drones out there, man. It's always the last one that stabs your buddy in the heart. Fine. While you're asleep. You know what I'm saying? My men seem to think they can't lose with you on their side.
Well, then let's clean out the fort. Huh? Together we'll force Bertrand out of Ascension Parish.
Got much of a choice since y'all blew our hideout. They'll wipe us out if we don't get them first. Besides, I owe you for the medicine you brung us. Some of my boys are real, real sick.
I'm gonna start prepping for the assault. You let me know when you're ready to attack. I wish everyone acted like you.
Cole! Everything's in place. LaRoche and his men are getting... Oh my god, can you focus for 5 minutes? All day. I can't...
What's the plan?
Well, once you two take out the turrets, me and my men will pour in. We'll start tearing things up. Get you back here, Gizmo.
That gizmo's a transfer device. Tell you guys to watch where they're shooting.
Yeah, my boys do tend to be a bit rowdy. God love them. You help us get rid of the militia, that thing will be all yours.
Ours to smash into pieces, right?
Oh, we swap powers, yeah?
Why do you come up with the worst
ideas?
All right,
we'll decide that later. We gotta figure out how we're gonna take over this fort.
Well, like the pervert said, you and I, we're going to open up the north side. Afterwards, I'm going to help sweep the interior.
Yeah, and then you and me, we're going to spread pain in the south.
What's the matter? You two lovebirds don't want to work side by side?
Oh, you know, I don't know. You want us to fight each other or the militia?
Oh, if I get a vote, I love a good cat fight. You know, some of that fingernail action, hair pulling.
Watch yourself. I will shoot you.
Heard that before. How about you?
Yeah. Oh.
Okay. That was weird.
Let's move in!
Let's move in!
We'll be right back.
the last tour to the north. That's the last tour to the north end. I'm gonna head inside to help look for the transfer device.
Hey, Zeke?
Yeah, I see it. The closest transformer's over near the construction yard. I'll send you the position.
Alright, thanks, man.
Cole, baby, you ready to cripple these boys?
Oh, I almost feel sorry for these guys. Almost.
We're getting pounded by mortars out here!
Thank you.
Yeah, nice! Guys, we found the transfer device. The boys have wheeled it out for a big bonfire.
That's right!
I'm gonna enjoy watching this thing burn.
How does it work?
Powered on, you strap yourself in and suffer while it rips your insides out.
Oh. Blast core. Huh. Shred me in.
Yeah.
Well, wait a second. I thought we were going to talk about this, Cole.
You want a new power? How about one of mine? How about I get one of yours, huh?
No.
Hey, you gotta admit, it makes sense to swap powers. The stronger we are as a team, the more we get done. Look at what we did today.
Bigger is better.
This is not...
All right, hey. Nix and I will swap powers, and then we'll destroy him. I promise.
No! No, if you're gonna swap powers with anyone, it needs to be me.
You pick her when we're through, man.
You pick her? I have no choice, Cole. I have to hunt you down like a criminal.
Well, we make a good team.
Okay. I can do this.
I'll be right here with you.
After all we've been through together, you're gonna pick that frigid bitch over me? Screw you!
One.
I was fine before we hooked up. I'm gonna be fine after.
Two.
I hope you and that bitch make each other real happy.
Three.
Oh, God!
Somebody shoot that chopper! It's coming for Bertrand! Bastard was hiding out the south wing!
Ow!
Bertrand!
Whoa?
She took off after that chopper, man. Went down pretty hard. And, Bertrand's on the run.
Did she get any of my powers?
Nope. This thing just blew up. But, you know, it was worth a shot.
Yeah, I think it was.